Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. Today's game is between the Duke Blue Devils and the Hartford Hawks. Here are a couple of the go-to guys for each team, Bill. And there is the starting lineup for each team.
These guys are expected by the teams to set the tone, Gus. It's an honor to be a starter. It's really important that when given the opportunity, you do what's asked of you.
Let's check out how these teams are going to set the tempo, Raph.
Every game, you have to pick your areas of focus, Gus. Figure out what's going to help your team win, and you execute that.
We've officially begun the first half of play. On the outside. Up and in. Ha ha! This guy is really known as a power guy.
He's a banger, Gus. Uses that bulk and size to score in the 3-second lane.
Both teams are looking to get something going here. On the low block. And the block. Way out on the right wing. Heat check time from long range. Looking for a good shot. Fires. Off the mark. Pulls it in. Jones receives the pass. Turnover by the freshman. Carroll handles the feed. Jump shot. He missed it.
See the floor. You can get some easy fast breaks.
Thanks for joining us here on CBS Sports. Gus Johnson along with Bill Raftery. Shots up. Shots off. Takes the rebound. Careless mistake there. Williamson on the move.
How about that elevation?
We're getting a good taste of what home court advantage is. This crowd has been outstanding.
When this crowd is at its best, this is definitely one of the toughest places to play. Almost impossible for away teams to come in here and get a victory.
The Blue Devils are doing a terrific job of controlling the game.
Really done a great job establishing a good pace, a pace that suits their strengths as a team.
Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
Here we have a look at one of the sophomores for this team.
Gus, he's young, but he's been through his freshman year, and he's learned a lot. This is going to be another big season for him. Let's see how he does today.
Misses the free one. Lynch handles the pass. Fires.
Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
They work it into a double team in the post. Shots off. Takes the board. Cross court. He shoots from the corner, but he misses his target. Barrett receives the ball. He takes the three. Rims off.
Makes them so competitive on the glass. Put a little English on it.
Work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. No. Gets the board. Down in the low block. Fires. Shots off. Grabs the rebound. He can't get it to go.
I own it.
Get it down on the low block. Jump shot. And he can't get the bounce. On the left side. Fires. The Blue Devils cannot get anything to drop for them.
They've lost their legs on all their shots. They need some better trips down the floor.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. Shots off.
What a rebound.
It's mine.
Out on the left wing. He shoots from the corner. The Blue Devils can't find the basket at all, coach.
You know, they're really not taking advantage of their opportunities. No legs left, Gus.
Cross court. He tries the three. The Blue Devils are having a tough time hitting from the floor, coach.
They can't buy one, Gus.
In the paint. Ah, he got it up and in. The Blue Devils running their zone offense.
Very effective because of the power on the glass. It opens up that opportunity for tips.
On the left side. He unloads the three.
How about this kid, huh?
Jones is known as a passer, scorer type player.
Gus, he can really put up points and find his teammates. A well-rounded player is a good feel for the game.
Looking for a good shot. Baseline inbound. They work it into a double team in the post. Off the mark.
Way to get up, big fella.
The Blue Devils and now getting set up for around one.
If you don't help out, they just kill you.
He missed it.
Give me that.
They've worked the perimeter. Fires. enough.
What a rebound! I own it!
On the left side. Jump shot.
Perfect.
Can finish. That's a great drive to the basket.
With authority, Gus.
Out on the right wing. Fires. The junior. On the right side. Jump shot. Shots off. Rips it down. He fires it up. He can't get it to go.
And he looks to outlet.
Out on the left wing. Fires. Nice look.
Bam.
The Blue Devils are playing their style and controlling the tempo.
You know, Gus, it's all about going out there and executing. They've done a great job of taking care of tempo.
In the lane. Nice. Shots off.
He owns the window.
Look at the crowd, Raph. Talk about home court advantage. Talk about a tough place to play. They're on their feet. They work the perimeter. He rejects it. Now in transition.
Way to stick it, young fella.
Looking for a good shot. He makes the block. Dump it inside. He shoots from the corner. And that's money from three. When you talk about home court advantage and great atmosphere, you can't help but think
of this court and these fans.
These are some of the most passionate fans in college basketball. There are not too many other sports where you can get commitment like this from your supporters. It is just great to see and be a part of.
And he's fouled. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
Here's another solid junior build.
He's been on the collegiate scene for a couple of years now. This is the year when players start to transition into more of a leadership role and really guide the younger players on the team.
Got it from the free throw line. The trap's in place, Raph. On the outside. In the lane. Shots off. Grabs the rebound. Down in the low block. Jump shot. Well, coach, is a timeout forthcoming?
I'd call a timeout and see what's going on out there, Gus. They're really out of sync.
We've got a timeout. More CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball right after this. Welcome back, and we're set to inbound after the timeout. Now they work it around the perimeter. Turnover by the senior. On the left side. He attempts the three.
Got it.
They would like to get it inside to the low block. And he can't get them out. On the left side. In the lane. Off the mark.
Oh, physicality.
Now they work it around the perimeter.
Look at that block. Terrific reaction.
Ball's going to stay here. And let's take a look at a player who's been all over the court.
You know, he's really a solid young player. He's been doing it all out there. Obviously, a lot of fun to watch.
Inbound from the baseline. Fires. The Hawks are having an unbelievably tough time from the field.
They're not concentrating, Gus. They've got to lock down on the rim and shoot the ball with confidence.
On the left side. Looking for the bomb, and misses. Out of bounds and a change of possession. They'll start from the baseline. In the lane, he missed it. Grabs the board. Here they go in transition. Shots off.
Give me that.
On the left side.
Dials up a long-range shot. Ooh, knocks it down. Big-time bucket.
We are at the 7-minute mark. Dump it inside. Work it around the perimeter. Unusual mistake there by the senior. On the outside.
That block. Terrific.
On the left side. And he's fouled. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus. Well, with this young man, they have experience, and we all know experience is tough to come by, Gus. But seniors just see situations and know how to react to them appropriately.
Makes the foul shot. Gets two at the charity stripe. We are at the 6-minute mark. Is being trapped. It's stripped. Active hand. on the inside. No.
And when a shot goes up, the goal should be to limit the opposition to one opportunity, Gus. They did a decent job there.
He shoots from the top of the circle. Off that time. Snatches it down. On the left side. He can't get it to go.
Get out and fill.
On the outside. In the lane. And he can't get the bounce. We're at the 5-minute mark. Top of the key. At the top of the arc. Off the mark. Pulls it down. Cross court. He attempts the trifecta. No luck from downtown. Out on the wing. He goes for three. Coach, these guys are really struggling here tonight.
Having a tough time finding the goal. Not a great performance here tonight, Gus.
Now they work it around the perimeter. We're at the 4-minute mark. The shot clock shows 10. Takes the pass in the paint. And he lays it up and in. Get it down on the low block. Out on the right wing. Jump shot. Shots off.
Big time presentation at the rim. He made himself bigger by extending his arms.
On the right side. We're at the 3-minute mark. And he hammers it down. Now they work it around the perimeter. Rapid's been a great team effort for these guys.
They're really making it tough on the opposition. The defense is going to have to make some adjustments to counter this multi-headed offensive attack.
Blue Devils working, changing it up against the zone.
And that's what makes them tough to defend. They understand how to take advantage of openings.
Takes the medium range jump shot. Cross court. Fires. Shots off. Rips down the board. The Blue Devils in their 4-round-1 motion.
Dribble drive, the ability to understand when to put it on the deck and when to screen.
We are at the 2-minute mark. Dump it inside. In the lane. He missed it.
Transition.
On the left side.
Elevation.
The Blue Devils are controlling the pace of the game.
They're doing a terrific job at playing their game, really making a conscious effort to control the tempo and imposing their will on the opposition.
They work the perimeter.
Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy.
On the right side. Around a minute remaining.
Buckets.
Try to pack it inside. Jump shot. Shots off.
A good defensive possession will always end in a defensive rebound.
On the outside.
Up and in.
Looking for a good shot. He stood his ground there, coach.
Great anticipation.
This layup is definitely worth a second look.
Gotta make those, guys. It's incredibly deflating when you don't.
Tump it inside. And he's fouled. Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in. You get in trouble.
With the pair.
He gets it to go.
No, not this time. No. Stay tuned for the road to the Final Four. Let's take a look at our game summary to this point so far.
You can get a sense of the story of this game by looking at some of these numbers. Still lots of time to play, though. Anything can happen.
We can see here how both teams are doing with the keys they identified at the outset.
Gus, it looks like they're going with the minimum.
Now they work it around the perimeter. He shoots from outside. Can't connect from the three-point line. Dump it inside. He can't get it to go. Hungry for the ball. On the left side. Baseline inbound. On the play. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
At the line. He makes it. Gotta make the freebies, Billy. In the post.
Fires.
Big time dagger.
Escapes the trap.
What a great job of beating their trap, Gus.
Feed the low post. Ball stripped.
Put a little English on it.
Out of bounds, and we're not going anywhere. Raph, so far it's been a demonstration of teamwork.
Yes, it makes things really difficult for the defense when multiple players are contributing at the offensive end. I doubt they were prepared for this.
The Blue Devils set up into their zone motion offense.
And this is difficult because they understand how to take advantage of mismatches.
On the wing. In the lane. Shots off.
Push it.
On the low block.
How about that, Gus? These kids can play. Just a nice feed on the back cut.
The Blue Devils set up four around one.
Gus, tough because the guys can make shots and yet they can penetrate and kick.
Blue Devils running their zone offense.
Now this particular offense is extremely tough because they get into the high-low look.
On the right side. Shots up, and no!
What a coach will be happy with that effort.
Now on the run. Shots off. Lynch with the offensive board. And he can't get the bounce.
Look for the outlet.
The Blue Devils motion for around one.
Understanding what type of shot you want is essential in this offense.
They would like to get it inside to the low block.
Inside.
The Blue Devils are really controlling the tempo.
Doing a nice job of controlling the speed of the game, Gus. They're really dialed in here, and coach has got to enjoy it.
Feed the low post. And it goes in. Tup it inside. Off the mark.
Dominating the glass.
On the outside. Ah, he got it up and in. Looking for a good shot. It's a call for the foul. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You've really got to know your limitations, Gus. Now he's got to capitalize and convert from the line.
Free throw is good. Shot no good. Out on the right wing. Jump shot. He missed it.
Rebound and run.
Fires. No.
Get out and fill.
They work the perimeter.
He looks for three.
Not this time.
Pulls down the board.
And back they come the other way.
Called for the foul.
Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
The Hawks are a poor free throw shooting team, Coach.
Boy, that is a bad characteristic to have.
Both free throws go. Backcourt violation call. They're going to call that a backcourt violation.
You've got to think. You've got to limit those moments.
The Blue Devils now looking to run their stuff against this zone.
And what they do is put it on the deck, creating the pinch, and then find the open guy.
Nice low post play. Good entry down into the box.
Jump shot. He can't get it to go.
Oh, what a good offensive rebound there, Gus. And as a result, they get the hoop.
The Blue Devils now running the four around one.
Must be alert on that defensive end because guys get pinned and they can step out and knock down the deep one.
Fires! And he can't get the bounce. Pulls down the rebound. He puts up the tray with no luck.
Defensive rebounds are essential to a running team.
Dump it inside. Jump shot. The Blue Devils can't get anything to fall.
I'll tell you, guys, when a team is shooting the ball this poorly, they must get the ball back on defense, create some turnovers, and get some runouts.
When he gets to the line, he knocks it down.
He values these looks, Gus. A good opportunity to put points on the board.
No good. Who wants it? He saves it. And we'll get a change of possession. The deep ball has been dropping for them.
Well, this team's been knocking down threes from a number of spots, and that has really put the pressure on the defense to come out and guard everyone.
Turnover committed by the senior.
Pushes it.
Third team foul. Up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
Your first year playing college basketball has to be exciting.
Gus, a first year player just getting his college career started. It's going to be a treat to watch this young man develop his game.
Right where they want him, Raph. On the right side. Shots off. Takes the board. Way out on the right wing. Fires. Off the mark.
Oh, competitive, Gus.
Jump shot. The Hawks cannot get anything to drop for them.
And they've lost their legs on all their shots. They need some better trips down the floor.
Dump it inside. The freshman. Get it down on the low block. That's charging.
A classic case of a player trying to do too much, Gus. He forced the issue there.
Well, we're in the second half here, and there are the numbers for our focused player.
There are a lot of things that don't always show up in the stat sheet, Gus. These guys could have a horrible game up to this point, so long as they step up and make the big play when called upon.
They work it around the perimeter. He shoots from the corner. Comes up empty from deep. On the right side. Heat check time from long range. The junior. On the left side. The senior commits the turnover. On the left side. Fires. He missed it. Pulls down the rebound. They work the perimeter. He fires away.
How about that?
They work it around the perimeter. Third personal foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive. You just gotta know when to back off.
And we'll go to the free throw line. Makes the shot. Gets two at the charity stripe. A great trap initiated by the defense. Poor decision there. In the post. Jump shot. And hits. Dump it inside. He takes the three. Outside, Jay won't go.
It's all about shot selection, Gus. It's so important to take good shots. And not necessarily the shot the defense wants you to take.
In the post. Fires. No. Pulls down the board. Baker on the left side. Get finished. He threaded the needle. Nice look on the backdoor pass.
Solid play right there. Great find on the back cut, and what a delivery, Gus.
They work it around the perimeter. Rejected. On the wing. Foul on the play. And one.
Beautiful.
Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
Now you always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
At the free throw line opportunity.
Solid shooter. See, reacting. How alert, Gus.
In the paint. It's knocked out of there. Blocked. He can't get it to go.
Great inside control.
Out on the wing. In the lane. Gets it to fall. The Blue Devils have controlled the tempo here.
Gotta love the way they've come out here and really focused on their game plan. They've done a good job making sure the game is being played at their pace.
And he can't get the bounce.
And when a shot goes up, the goal should be to limit the opposition to one opportunity, Gus. They did a decent job there.
They work it around the perimeter. He tries the three.
How about this kid, huh?
Around 8 minutes remaining on the game clock. Timeout on the floor. CBS Sports coverage of the NCAA Basketball Championship will continue after this. And we're back ready to get things going again after the timeout. In the post. Jump shot. There must be a lid on that goal, Bill. Nothing is falling for him.
You got to shoot it with confidence, and they're not. They're just throwing it up there and hoping for the best. They need some better looks.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Fires. Off the mark.
One shot, Gus. You always want to limit the opposition to one opportunity.
In the paint. In the lane. The Hawks can't find the basket at all, Coach.
You know, they're really not taking advantage of their opportunities. No legs left, Gus.
Now we've got a turnover. Pushing in transition. And that one is blocked. On the right side. Inside. Power jam. On the wing. Foul on the play. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You've really got to know your limitations, Gus.
To the line. Rims off. It's good. Ball handler may be in a bit of trouble, Rath. way out on the right wing.
They're called for the foul.
Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
Now you always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
Now they'll line him up. Hits that. Both free throws go. The ball handler is in trouble. Dump it inside. Shot rejected. We are at the 6 minute mark. On the left side. Lynch keeps it in. That finds its way out of bounds, but we'll keep it right here. The Blue Devils bench has stepped up big today.
They have a good group of players come into the game, not just to provide rest for the starters, but also to put some points on the board. And that's what they're doing right here. Just playing hard and getting involved.
Jump shot. He missed it.
Defensive rebounds are essential to a running team.
They work the perimeter. Bad decision there by the senior. Out on the left wing. And it's knocked away. Great block. Entry pass in the paint. They're going to have to be careful here, Coach.
At this stage of the game, you can't afford another foul.
Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
They always get your hand reaching in. You get in trouble.
I'm not sure this is the guy you want to send to the line.
Well, this kid can knock him down, Gus.
He strokes it. No.
Defensive rebounds are essential to a running team.
On the right side. 5 minutes left on the game clock. And he lays it up and in. Fires. He can't get it to go. Snatches the ball. Try to pack it inside. Jump shot. Shots off.
They should look to push it now. A little woo-woo, Gus.
On the left side. Fires. And he can't get the bounce.
That's exactly what coaches love to see from their D. If their shot's gone up, a great checkout and rebound.
Off the mark. Cleans the glass. We're at the 4 minute mark. Low block. Jump shot. These rims are giving them trouble, Coach.
They can't get anything to drop.
On the left side. Up a long-range shot. The freshman. We've got a timeout. More CBS Sports coverage of the NCAA right after this.
And after the timeout, we're all set to pick things up.
He missed it. Give it here.
Out on the left wing. Shots up, but he misses his target. We're at the 3-minute mark. Now we've got a turnover. On the wing. Straight away. No. Snatches the rebound. In the paint. And lays it in. A terrific backdoor play on that last trip.
Oh, really caught the D on their heels. A great cut to the rim. A terrific feed for that easy completion.
Fires.
Perfect.
Did a great job getting to the hoop on that one, Coach.
A great job, Gus, using his athleticism to get to the hoop and make the basket. You've got to love the dribble drive.
They work it into a double team in the post. The sophomore. Now they work it around the perimeter. He fires it up.
Big time dagger.
Long down court pass. He unloads the three and misses. On the left side. In the lane.
It's good.
They work the perimeter. Heat check time from long range. No luck from downtown. Down the lane.
Finger roll. So easy.
1 minute left on the game clock. Out on the left wing. Jump shot. Answered. They work it around the perimeter. He attempts the three. Shots off.
Get out and fill.
On the left side. Wide open.
How about that, Gus?
Out on the wing. He fires away. He can't get it to go. Gets the rebound. On the wing. Loose ball saved. We'll stay right here. Once more, his last shot from downtown.
He really knows what to do when he gets his hands on the ball.
Big time dagger.
Baseline inbound. Raph, we had a couple of great performances out there today, and here are our players of the game.
These kids were awesome out there. As a coach, these are the type of performances you want to get from your players.
All right, so that's all for now. For the Governor, Bill Raftery, and our entire CBS Sports crew, I'm Gus Johnson saying so long.